fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Tyler here. Starts the match. The kickoff. It's Price. Acosta. Turn pass. Good cross. Played away, well away from goal. Shot up! Good stop by the goalkeeper. They can spread the play now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. He'll get his cross in now. And he gives it back to him. ball. That's the important thing. That's a wonderful tackle.
Congratulations to today's lucky fan of the match, Brad Dick. Please report to guest relations to claim your prize.
Off the pass. Acosta. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Now Price. Cannon. Costa. He's giving it away. Opportunity in a wider area. Position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
A return ball. Wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Here's Hedges. Acosta. Attacking now. Trying to find an opening. Panicking. That's an easy cutout for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Eagle, Acosta, Cannon. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Is a threat. In goes the corner, and they get it away. Ziegler. Going forward well. Well, that's good defending. So it's half-time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Really good game here. Two teams matching each other in pretty much all their respects. We can analyse, quantify the first half on.
Yeah, I think it just needs one of these sides to take one or two chances, throw all men forward in a bit of a gamble to get the goal.
Mm-hmm. in their seats. Second half is underway. Win. Slipping it through.
Well, the play's broken down now.
It's out now for a goal kick.
Doing well to keep the ball.
It's an excellent cross. Crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. It's Price.
I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really. Play more active in the game.
Win. There's the interception. He's coming forward with some danger. It's a good cross. Good defensive clearance there. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. On the home bench, the substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Look at the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Whipped in from the wide area.
Substitution.
Well, no surprise at this stage in the game that managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here. We will get a substitution apiece.
The pitch. Number 19, Paxton Panika.
Acosta looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the camera. The opposition must have thought they were holding out. But it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were wasting their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'll be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come, belatedly, but it might be enough. It's his game, isn't it? A one-touch finish. A great example of it.
Yeah,
it
takes a lot of skill, a bit of timing to keep that shot on target, and he did it beautifully.
Substitution for the Colorado Rapids. Leading the match, number 7, Diego Rubio. To be replaced
and that
by
has opened the scoring 1-0 here.
Skelton Gashi.
Acosta.
Goal. Colorado Rapids. Number 23.
Home team ready to make a change. Mosquera. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Now the shot. Shot gets blocked. Now Price. Gashi. Could be a chance.
chance here. We've got the ball into a good area.
Find a way through here, probing away.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Keeping an eye on the time here. He still can have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Trying to steer it through. Promising situation, they could have made more of that.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it?
And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Well, back to this goalkeeper, the game would have been long over.
He'd just been their best player by far.
Good interception. Gashi. Now Price. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
They haven't done a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
2 minutes of added time.
Two added minutes. That's the signal now. We're down to the last minute here. Gashi. Camera. That's good movement forward here. Trying to get the ball in. And in it goes towards the far post. Well, that's good defending.
I think because they didn't quite do themselves justice, so plenty of work on the training ground next week.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.